Yeah.
All right. So, what is right out front? What's this? What's that on there?
Highway.
What is the max speed limit on that?
55.
Or
65.
If you're passing.
And then you slow back down. What about a freeway? 35. So interstate 35.
70. 70.
And then what is the difference, what is the big differences between highways and freeways?
Exactly.
Color for
lines.
Okay. And what are the colors?
Yellow for highway, white for freeway.
Bingo. All right. What is SMOG?
Signal mirrors over the shoulder, go up safe.
Hey, check you guys out.
All right. So let's talk about turns. So can you turn right on red?
Yes.
When?
On a one-way.
Actually,
when your vehicles come to a complete stop, you'll be coming.
There's no traffic in the direction you're going.
Alright. Can you turn left on red?
Yeah.
And what are those?
Certain circumstances.
And what are those?
When it's only
one way.
When you're on a one way, going on a one
way. Perfect.
Nobody coming.
Do we understand that though? Does that make sense?
Yep, you should draw a picture.
You read my mind. Imagine that. Alright. So this is our cute little one way. So if it's a multi-lane, what color would this be?
White.
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 White? Alright. And this is a one way. We have some skyscrapers going on. Check out these guys. Alright, so I'm right here. This is me. I want to turn left on red. I'm allowed to.
So long as there's no one in the lane.
What else though?
They have to be going the same way.
What's the big thing I have to do before I can turn?
Come to
a complete stop and do what?
No traffic.
No traffic. So no traffic coming. Alright, that's perfect. That is that. And then I can turn right on red after I've come to a complete stop. Make sure nobody's coming. When can't I though?
If there's a sign that says no turn on red.
Bingo. Where do we most likely see that?
Where there's a crosswalk.
Like, geographically, where do we see that? More.
In cities.
In the city. Yes. Perfect.